the left-hand side, hoping to profit by this kick ahead by Charlie Redmond. Cut out, however, very convincingly by Tony Scullion, who's led the line well. Anthony Tuchel finding Joe Brolly. 16 minutes gone in the second half. On towards Seamus Downey, transferred back once again here to Dermot Heaney. Heaney giving it to Enda Gormley. Another ambitious kick sails over the crossbar, and there are just 2 points between the teams.